Today is your special day.
Your wonderful friend Jenna has told us your story and shared some things with us.
This store is yours, girl. I don't want you to look at a price tag because our gift to you is your bridal gown.
Oh, that's so sweet.
We've heard what you've been through. We're here to make you the most fabulous bride that has ever hit town.
Robin. Y'all have no idea how much that means.
It is Dani Day at Bridals by Lori.
I don't know what I did to deserve this, but I'm not gonna question it.
Introduce us.
Tell us who everyone is.
This is Mom, Robin.
Hi. Welcome.
This is Jenna.
We know Jenna. Hi, yes. Jenna.
This is Lauren, but I call her Bootsy. This is Kelly.
Hi.
Hi.
And then this is Miss Karen, my mom's best friend.
Aww. Now tell me about the groom.
I met my fiance, Sean, when I was out on tour with Sesame Street. I was rooming with Jenna. This brother of hers comes out to visit. There weren't sparks right away, but he kept coming back. We just continued to kind of get to know each other, and I was diagnosed with cancer. I just assumed there's the end of that. I mean, who's gonna wanna date the bald cancer patient? But every time I would see him, he would just make me feel normal. And as a cancer patient, that's all you want is you just want to feel normal.
It gives me joy to help out another cancer patient because it's still raw for me. For me to be able to give back and make her have a happy day and to give her something to really look forward to, it's everything.
Let's get started. Let's try on some dresses. Let's start celebrating.
Let's do it.
Oh, Dani.
This is Mom's pick.
Okay, Mama's pick. Mama's pick.
I love it.
She knew you picked it right away.
I love the dress on her. I feel like it's more my choice, and I thought it was beautiful.
It's a very safe dress.
Yes.
Okay, I'm about to burst. There's more surprises?
What?
Lori, so it's time?
Yes. There's somebody that's very special to me that has a concert here tonight. And it works very closely with the LLS Society. We know how important music has been to you.
Yes.
And still continues to be, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're not gonna believe who's here. Hillary Scott from Lady Annabella. Come on out, Hillary!
Hi! How are you, Dani?
So nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Yeah,
you're right. Oh my gosh. Hillary Scott from Lady Annabella is here. I listened to him for a year during my chemo treatment. You're pretty special.
So thankful that you get to walk down the aisle in a gorgeous gown to the man of your dreams. It's just gonna be an incredible year for you. I'm believing that and praying that, and I'm just so excited for you.
Thank you.
For sure.
Hillary, yes. When we find that perfect dress, you're gonna say what?
You look good!
You look good. That's my favorite Lady Antebellum song.
It probably plays on a loop in your head all day long.
So we have been discussing this dress. This was Mom's pick. Mm-hmm.
It's timeless.
Yeah,
right?
It is.
Absolutely.
I absolutely love the lace.
It's really pretty.
And I love how it's the A-line. But you know what? I feel like when you know, you know.
Right.
Let's try something else on.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, you ready? Wait, can I stick around?
Oh, yes. Wow. Yes. You're going to be the consultant, too.
Yes.
So you're
okay.
Going to help us
You're
out.
Going to be up here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on over. Yeah. Right, right. All right, we got more dresses to try on. Yes. Let's go do it. Here comes the bride.
Oh, wow.
So this is a keyhole back, y'all. What you think, Mama?
I love the buttons, I love the lace, I love the back is what she was looking for. It's very flattering.
I feel like we could put a little...
Bling.
Let's do that.
I love the bling. Yeah.
You're the one that liked the bling belt, so maybe you should try them on her.
Okay.
Yeah, she got it work.
As long as you don't make him sing, we're good.
What do you think? Oh my goodness, it's so timeless.
So pretty.
That's a good sound.
Are we at a point where we can jack this one up?
Oh my gosh.
This is just another one of your premature jackups.
You know, the older I've gotten, the more often it happens.
She's like going sexy.
Yeah.
It's good.
Here comes the bride.
Dani.
Beautiful.
I feel tall today. I'm excited. Let's spread out the train. Doesn't her booty look good?
Oh my goodness.
This is where the indecisiveness really starts to kick in.
Hillary, what do you think?
I mean, both of them are stunning. This would be my choice. It makes me ask the question of, what do you think the groom's gonna think?
I just have to think about what Sean would like more.
I mean, they're both just, they're both great.
We're not talking you into it.
No,
we're good. It is Dani Day. You pick it out, girl.
When's it gonna be Monte Day?
Never.
Oh.
Dani, hold that thought. Hillary has a show tonight, and she has to go.
No! I start to feel bad because I can't make a decision before she has to leave.
The exciting news is that you'll get to tell me what you chose later because y'all are coming to the show! Yay! Yay!
Hillary was so kind, so generous, and it just made Dani smile even bigger.
Let's do it. She's torn between two dresses.
You know what? That sounds like a great country western song.
It sort of does.
So do you think you can make your decision in here and then let's surprise everybody and go on the runway?
Oh my gosh, I have to make a decision now.
Close your eyes, picture yourself walking down the aisle, looking at your fiance. Now, which dress can you see yourself wearing?
So pretty, Dani. I think I've made a decision.
Which is?
This one.
Gorgeous. I really, really like that.
I think my fiance would like this dress. It truly was just absolutely perfect.
But we haven't even jacked you up yet.
I'm ready for Monte to jack me up.
Oh my goodness.
Do you love it?
Yes, I love it.
So what are you saying to this dress, Dani?
I'm saying yes.
Yes.